Or the town dog, and I'm back. My page went away. Get it back up again. Didn't mean to go that far out, but I do have to start here before I can make sure the OBS starts. Now we're going to start there, and we're going to go to here. And I just checked it, and I found out that when I start, it is the... I'll get to that as soon as I get started. Let's load it. It's starting of the fifth week. Actually, it's just at the end of the fourth week when it comes on, before the report comes out. So I need to go with notebook, make sure the report don't come out first. I did learn that the game actually stops when I go to the notebook, so I don't have to worry about it passing me and getting through before I get through what I'm doing. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to start right here. And this is what I meant to do on the last game. I let it run over the report before I did this, so I went back and replayed and stopped just before the report would come out, because that way I get to do my way to the game. If I let the report come out, that'll set me back at least a week or maybe more. So now I've got that done, and we go to the economy, and we're going to pay the bill off. And we got one truck, and we owe no money. Don't worry about how much money I got. All I got to do is do that and go back to the game. Now watch the report come out. I'm waiting on the report to come out. There it is, the report's out. Now we go back in here. And this here shows I've got one truck. Because they've all got that many trucks. That's the way the game goes. On the economy side, of course, this is the beginning of the week, so I don't show anybody making anything. I don't show the extra drivers or nothing, because I have just fired them all. But now what we do is go here, and we're going to start, go back into business. Buy a truck, and a cheap truck right there is one I want. Whoop, I know what, yeah, I done the same thing with it on the test rod. What I got to do now is go to the economy and go back in here and borrow the money back. But it was $200,000. Now they'll loan me $300,000. Another week, further down the road, you're worth more, so they'll loan you more. Okay, now go back in here. We finished buying our trucks. As many as we can. And as the week goes by, we buy. If we can, we buy them through the week. We get one more. Now, what did I do? I said one, but must not have bought it. Are you seeing something's going on? What's here? Buy here. Send cancel. Now, I done bought these trucks for my full bill. Your price $105. I got my money to $180. I was supposed to be able to buy one more. I don't understand why I can't, because I bought it earlier on a test run. Well, we'll go a different route. Here we go like this. We're going to go back in. And trucks here. Here. Buy a truck here. Buy. Okay, was already ready to buy. Didn't realize I was there for long. We're saying cancel, so I had to buy over here. That was it. Now we got $79,000 to work expense money, and that's all the trucks we can buy at this point. So now we're ready to start our run. We are on a run from Pittsburgh to Seattle, and we are on 90 at the scales. And we're going to try to get on up through here. Whoop, it ain't turning off. Oh, I got a different steering system. I use two different steering systems. On this I use a twist, but the rest of it you just leave the joystick. This one seems to work a little bit with a twist, but it's hard to switch back fully. Now we're going to stop at the next station by gas. Yep. I get to the next station, get a tank of gas. Fuel, whatever. Thank you. get rid of that belt. Move my head around, lose control. Somebody just bought, give me some money. We're going to get a tank of gas now. Make our way to Seattle. As safely as possible. I've got 3% damage on the last run where I backed up and rerun it. I had 5% just for it. I had had a little wreck. This time I hung a guardrail for it on. So that's the reason I got 5% damage, 3% damage. As close as I could to the exact same run as I had before. Well, I didn't do the damage on purpose. I was coming clean but good, but I just accidentally hit a wall. Now we're going to fill this thing up. And we're going to try to get this week behind us. And I want to try to remember to stop Sunday night before the report comes out instead of running through it like I did last time. Got my mind on fuel and where I was at, the first thing you know, I'd just the report come out. But to do the 5-week win, you can't do that, or six. You have to do what I do every week. So, I replayed it from the exact starting point, one of my saves, so the actual job would be the same. Let me get away from this edge, I don't need over there. Here we go. Oh yeah, we go. Hey, what are we doing? I guess it's, I hope it's right, I wouldn't pay attention. I don't know when to get around to being there, some more money. We've got now 96,000, but everybody has 105 on buy a truck. Let's see if I turned the right way or the wrong way. I wasn't paying attention where the map went. I turned the wrong way. I wasn't paying attention, I run past my intersection. So we need a way to turn around. I'm always one. I wonder how far that center rail goes. And here it usually stops pretty quick. How about a U-turn? I never said I was lawful. I do what it takes to get the job done. Don't feel bad I've done that in real life while nobody looking. I might not try that right here very much. But you gotta watch for it now. There's tunnels on this road. Hey, get back over. This thing is so hard to drive. Cause you can't really tell where you're headed. Not being able to hold it for some reason, I can't hold it where I want it. I never could, but this time I'm a little worse. I feel like it's a little fishy. I might have to go ahead and try to do a little setting. I don't know what to change or anything about it. Sensitivity is most of it. Mainly, I'm just out of practice. I got to get back there and do it. I've been a while since I played it down, a week or so. About a week, I think. Since I played it, I've got a brand new computer. Everything is different. Everything is on a different setup. Oh, I got the Well, no, I hadn't either. I already had the computer. I got a brand new network of all I got yesterday. Day before yesterday. I always got raised my internet service speeds and everything. Let's see if it can help on some of this. Or at least it will hinder. Well, let's see. Get that down a gear for this hill. Probably got two, I didn't look. Yep. Had a shift drive, I went down one. I didn't need two down. But it seems like I did. All right, our dock is in view on the map. Got a long ways to go yet. A lot of rough looking terrain usually. I think it'll be that way. I don't think it actually changes. The only season change you have, you go through a tunnel to the other side, it'll be different. Because the tunnel right now, I don't know if it's where the season changes that or not, but no. Yeah, it's on the tunnel coming up, I think. Yep, I see it now. Season changes. Now, there's not, don't seem to be any physics to the snow about this thing, so it's not really slick. Maybe a little harder to stop, but it won't stop anyway, so it don't make much difference. One of the days, gonna play a little bitty road, some pretty good scenery on a little road. I'm not going there now, though, it's out of my way. Get a load going south and come back and go through it. I'm not worried about where I haul, just stay busy. The higher the pay, the better. Better get across here, I'll see a bridge button coming up. I know, but I didn't have no choice. We will stop at the next service station. We won't really need it that bad, but it's the last one before I get there. I try to top off at the last one always. It's just a good habit. Don't you get in town, come back out, and can't make it to a station if you don't watch. I've had it happen quite a few times. In this game, we've run out one time already. About week two, I think. This is week five. It is Monday, 12 p.m. Just after lunch. I feel like I missed my lunch. I got a cup of coffee over here I need to drink, too. Put the cops on the other side and bird dog talking to it. I hope the volume is good enough on this. I didn't check it. I believe I've got it wide open now. I don't know. Well, here we go. Truck wouldn't hurt to check the repairs too. We didn't buy our truck new. I could get me a better truck too. Well, that matters. Come on, stop. Now we got this. Top off the fuel. Now here we go. Seattle, here we go. In a while. I don't remember how to get down to Seattle right now. I might as well get there. Uh-oh, I got a reckless driving ticket. Okay. Probably could have been an emergency lane. I didn't read it all together, you might have. It's dangerous something. Intersection or the entry or whatever. I'll go back and look at it while I play the video back. They allow so much to get you for so little. Every one of them sets you back on finishing the game. That's the money you lost. You gotta have a million in the bank to win. Cash money with no bill. I'll say no bill. You gotta have a million plus enough to pay the bill off if not pay it off. I think I'll pay it off. Slow down a little over on these guys. Oh, we're out of that mountain now. Must have been taking mountains this whole time. Well, they're definitely there, because I remember that real well. I was there. Not by choice. All his family said go there to stay for 9 months, is what I done. Spent 9 months in Fort Worth, Washington. We spent time in Yakima, which is across the mountains. First trip across the mountain on the back of Deuce and I was short sleeve shirt. There was ice on the ground to get up there. They didn't tell us to wear a coat. They slowed down traffic a little heavy today. Let me slow down just a little. Easier maneuver traffic. Almost stopped this truck stop. Truck. The dealer. So I can add what they got to my list of what I can buy. Adds it to the list. Oh yeah, it'll be here. I know it's the first time I was up here though. It's nuts on the back side of Seattle. This may be it. Nuts is in Seattle somewhere. Two in Florida too. I think. There we go. Turn right at the first intersection. I'm gonna wait on this time, still trying to drive around. Just swallow my coffee right quick. Got $110,000. I'm gonna cheat this thing right there and go here. here. Where's that truck right? Nope. 105, that's 110. Nope, I didn't think of it. We just picked up some more trucks. So, there's the bottom one now. Now we've only got a little money. We picked up a little. We got plenty though for now for expenses. We got another truck to bring in money. It is Monday at 9 p.m. We got ordered up to finish off the next truck. The company has. I don't know what to go out of here. What's the best load? Special cargo we can find. What do we got going out of here? 10,000 to Albuquerque is the biggest thing, and 10,000 to Boston. These usually go a long way but don't pay much, so let's see what else we got. I'm talking about Seattle, not just this dog. That's a chemical place right there, I do believe. Usually, if anybody's got anything, they got it, I think. I may be wrong. Office supplies. They ain't got anything to go. Well, some of these places have stuff certain times of day. And they won't hunt up when they come in at night like this. Let's go down to the next and see what they got. Yeah, though. I drive like I'm the only one out here. This is here, the other one, both don't carry equipment much. Oh, we got some. Here we go. What have we got? Earth 25 of Miami, which is not real bad. I see something. Come on. As you go, all the economy gets better and better. Now, we got one right here. Oversized load. Let's check them out. Oversized load is to, if we get out to 70, we'll make it. Let's see what we got on the map. Go to the map, and we're sitting in Seattle, and we'll see if we've got a scale there. Let's take these road signs off. They had them. Now, we can go right here to right there and get away with it. And it won't be no scales to, what did we say, to Washington right here? Yeah. If I go right through here, and it won't be no scales. So that's what we think we're going to try to do. We're going to get this, and we could go here, here, and here. That would be actually better than that long, crooked road. The long, crooked road is prettier, but this would be for our benefit. We could go a little road to here, and then go out to this road here where I always take out of San Francisco. So, I think I'm going to do that ticket road right here. Let's see what it is. 101. Let's take 101 south, and we get right there, fuel right there, we get that. We have to get that over to here. But I just soon to go, if I can, to here. I think I can for fuel. So we'll try it. 101 to 80. That's what we're going to do. We're going to get this oversized load, but let me. Little cars. I can't see in that mirror, I'm about to go outside. Well, it's too slow to react. 101 to 80. Out of here. Here we go. I'll go load all the cars in the lake. Let's see how to get out of here right there, I think. Get back in where I usually drive. Turn this away. We'll take our time. Try to.
Anyone out there with a weather report?
Yeah, old boy. Up. Right here. 101 to 80. Here we go. Down to the San Francisco area. This road is a little bit difficult due to traffic because it's only a single lane highway or one lane going your way. I went that way. I go to 80 and turn east. I'll try to make it down to the other station. I'll watch it. Make a determination when we get there. Truck's been repaired, we're in good shape, very heavy load. 65,000. I didn't really want to go to Washington, but it'll do. The money was right. That'd be a long run, you only get about two runs like that in a week. Please stop this thing. I got something I need to do. I forgot something. I don't think I can do it though. I need out of that room to tease me. I don't believe I can get out from here. Nope, can't get out from here.
You know what? I never even brought up mine and configured jack.
Let me get out. I'm going to save this game, come back, and start right back where I'm at.
There you
right.
Go.
Okay. Hold on a minute. Actually, I'm recording. I'm trying to get out of the tease beat, and I can't. Move me to another room. Move me down to one of my rooms. Recording room, be all right. I can't do it from, I have to get out of the game. I was fixing to save it and get out, but if you'll do that, appreciate it.
If you can wait until Justin asks you the question that he wants to ask you.
Well, yeah, okay.
It'll only be a moment.
Yeah, okay. Go ahead, Justin.
So on X-Plane, on the select scenery.
Well.
So is all that's blue is selected that I'll get?
I can't answer your question on that. I don't know anything about that. I've only had the game for a week, or maybe a month, played it maybe 20, 30 minutes, an hour, a couple hours, something like that. I haven't learned all what you talk about. X-Plane, I'm not a specialty on it.
Yeah,
right, okay. Now slide me to the other room if you would. I got the game paused right now. Thank you. Now back to the game. I was going to get covered up with communication. Here we go. I should have moved myself while I started, but I forgot it. And you can't get to it in the game. I was going to quit, but since he was there, I get him to do it. A little communication won't hurt. Can't been much. I don't play X-Plane enough to learn it. That's the question he was asking. I've got it. I just bought it, but I hadn't really learned it. What little I've played it, hadn't enthused me too much. I use FSX. I've got a server running as we speak on this machine, and I've also got a joint FS hub running on FSX also right now on this machine.
supposed to play this game and recorded it. Like the man said, won't you just ask him to make breakfast? I would if I could. You know, this is where the fuel station is right there, so we just passed it. I believe we are, though. I know we are. Let me slow down for this intersection. I need to turn out of town, I do believe. That said San Francisco that way, though. Let's go a little round the other way. I need to go away from San Francisco, not to it. If I'm wrong, I'll just do it again. The sign said San Francisco. I didn't really have a chance to read everything. That's it right there. That's what I wanted. Didn't have time to study the map. My mind was on too much other stuff. Of course, I don't do that good at it anyway. You take a one-track mind, put it in a straddle track, you're in trouble. Alright, now we gotta get off on 395, I think it is, or I know which way it is when I get there, usually. Go 395 down to that little station. And we'll get it, we'll get the last station on 70 then. By doing this, we should miss all the scales. This is oversized, overweight load. If we stayed on this, there's a scale behind that first 80 sign. We turn off short of the scales. Once we cross 5, the next intersection is ours. Traffic was a little heavier, like I said today. I had it turned back a little, but it looks like it's excess. Here we go. No, I had to turn back that racing game, not this one. Let's check up a little, because we got to get that bridge with these people. Let's do that tunnel. What you stop for? Second to the right. Then all we're gonna do is hang it down. Let's go. Now I could get a little faster truck, but probably just get me in trouble. Alright, we just collected some more money. We got $55,000 down the bank. Headed for another truck. I should buy at least 3 this week. We'll stop at the gas station, but we're on the backward lane to it. So we'll probably end up with interference of a car while we're there, more than likely. I'm not going to turn around to get to it. That's what it would take to get out of the interference. But turn around and get you more interference to that car wheel. If you're not careful. It's on the left side only. Mr. Dude just started him up. Play through our X. much over there. That's after I turn the corner where the service station is. Got to turn left down here at this intersection. He likes to get you in the wrong lane. If he passes, he'll get you. But the double yellow line says don't pass, though. That's what it means. Just check up a little bit here for his turn, even though I could do it probably without doing it. I usually don't check up, to be honest with you. I usually pass people on the outside and everything else up through here. You have to be careful outside, though. If you get too far out, it'll stop you. Or it might be a rail out there. Some places a rail out there, and you hit it. Number three. Here we go right here. Come around our car. There we go. We in here. Now we're ready for the fuel station. Should be right around the corner. Right here, 90% of the time when you stop, a car will pull it the other way. One of them cars probably stopped for gas. There you go, told you. Let's gas up. Now I gotta get past him to get out of here. He don't like me being here. You sitting back, you ain't supposed to be here. That's bulls, here we go. That's the way it's done right there. Now we gotta go to the last fuel station outside of town. Once we get to the last one, it's the last one before you get up there. Well, there's one more since I'm going to Worcester. No, I believe we turned just short of it, though. There's one up there, though, pretty close. We could go to if we had to. But I have been able to try to stretch that dirt around fuel, too. Inside lane, it'll run out on you. And if the car in there, it'll run out and he'll run over you. We'll turn out through Denver before we do. Down to 70. Tuesday, 5 p.m. Let's see if we get part of this truck before we get to that puddle.
How's the flow looking for us up ahead?
Man, looking smooth. Stay away from that idiot, that yellow truck, you've got it beat. We can go to the next intersection, not this one. Not that half of it either. Going down here, we'll call them. Now the next one to the right will be going into Denver from the back side. Denver, right there. Here we go. Now this road goes all the way to Pittsburgh, which will be in the area where we gotta go. Get away, Beth. Anybody coming? Oh, there's nobody coming. Blow that light. Blow that light. Blow that light. Got away with it so far. $73,000 headed for another truck. Quick as they get ready. I might fuel up just because I can the next station, because it's the last one before Pittsburgh. We're not headed to Pittsburgh, we're headed just over a little way from there. I think the same intersection I turned wrong on last time will carry me to Washington, I think. Get this big little car delivered, hopefully in one piece. I think the damage is they damage high. 81,000 leads, almost 82. Midnight coming up Tuesday night. Get this load delivered this week. Start or nothing. Call that lady Simple Seven. Simple Song. She's got such a simple face. Run in, try to get it finished off right.
on 10-100. Catch you on the flip side.
Top it off. Now we got enough to get to Washington with or without another stop. Besides that, don't take long getting here to Pittsburgh, so shouldn't be too far off. Wednesday, 5 a.m. Still got a load. We're still undamaged at the moment. Don't tell nobody. It won't last long, probably. I'm good to run over people. Let me get over to the other lane. Here we go. Come on, somebody buy, sell some more goods for me. I'm gonna buy a little truck for me. It's in midnight. $88,000. It delivers small loads, but not big loads. That's all right. They're only counts. Buying bigger trucks don't usually help. You just end up with less trucks in this game. The faster the truck, the more damage they get into. More upkeep on them. We almost got two full cars of Prestige. Yeah, if I get over three of the whole game, then I get over two. Get back away from that rail. Biggest problem, by the time you get two on the way out of there, I'll come across in front of you. And you can't stop, you'll hit him. Every time. Got some bad weather out here. Get it out of the weather. I can't hardly drive this way. I don't feel enough to suit me. Oh, 94,000. About two more would buy a truck. Alright, let's buy another truck right now. I think I can do it on the go. Whoa, we'll make up a bad car though, first though.
Right there. Let's get that. See, one more truck will have all that up to buy. Is that one? next week we'll have ball. If we have to have another week, we'll have them all on the first go-around. We have 7,000 left for expenses.
Hey, we've got a traffic report up ahead.
I've got to go to the next intersection after this bridge, or the next complete road. Turn to the right. Until I found this oversized load. Can't always make it without getting the scales. I don't think. Seen times I could. But I also didn't know at first that they were getting behind. I've got to get back in now. I gotta turn to the left at Washington. I don't want to turn on the first road. I want going down. I don't want 81. Looks like it's on the lower side anyway. Gotta stop this minute. Just a minute. Oh yeah, I got you. My wife told me about the people being rescued. They got four vouchers for me. Did I just? No, I can't hear it right here. Right here, boy. Maybe going the wrong way. Well, there ain't no wrong way. There's gotta be right. She told me I didn't see if I'd have passed the rules up. Try to take my heads off and tell me about them people rescuing them people. Now, if the road changed back to city roads. Come on, change back. Turn right. Back left and on the right. There's a little car. see what these people got out of here. Stage is Salt Lake City is close to us. For the money, we'll take it. One of them very young. Good, but it'll work, I believe. Now we're going to Salt Lake City. Let's see what's way out of here. Look back to where we came from, the best bet. Fuel ain't bad, I believe we might make it back, I don't know. Come on now, get away from that car. Turn right at the next intersection. Go back up that highway. Now, the fuel station is pretty close there. If I thought I had to have it, I could get it. Well, I look like I got enough to get back halfway across. Back over to about Kansas, which is not the right area. Now I gotta turn left on 70. The fuel station right apart to the right. I believe I'm alright. We'll take a chance on it. Back up to 72,000. The money, Wednesday at 8 p.m. Buy the other truck about Friday night, if not before. There's 80,500. Little cargo expired. I don't chase those special cargoes. If I see one, I get it. But other than that, I don't worry about it. They'll be brown. They're easy to recognize. Instead of green or blue. Stop the fuel station on 80, no, 70. We'll check out where we got to get to Salt Lake City Fire. I'm thinking the same area, if I remember right. You want to take a little up or down? One thing for sure, it ain't out here, so we gotta go west, y'all, man. Go west.
Anyone got the 10:13?
11:30 Wednesday night? No, I don't know what time it is. It's one of my meals. I'm about to get up, walk through the house, and come back, so I'm about to pause this for a minute. There's another payroll, 89,000. The quicker we turn that new next truck in, the quicker we start making money on it. We're headed for that $1 million. Don't look it, but we are.
Anyone got the 10:13?
If we don't get it, the next time, we'll get the time after that. We won't get it this time, I don't think. Try to make it back to the fuel station. I'll walk around just a minute and come right back. Get a cup of coffee, get a few things. Take about a minute. Sorry, man, it's got a pull it. You're getting the clear, wiping everybody. Notebook here. Buy that right there. But that's all the trucks we could buy. I don't think you buy no more. You don't have no more slots. It don't scroll, I don't think. There you go. So that's it. Here we go. Now we go back to the road. Now we had a new truck on Thursday at 2 o'clock. We got time to make money till Sunday night. Try to set the routes, I'll let the machine choose them. Most times choose a pretty good route for some of them. I'm trying to learn to edit the program I picked. I don't think it works to suit me, and I'll probably try to find another. Fuel. sail to the bank, 5 a.m. Thursday. Almost 6. No damage on the truck. Our last load made it without any damage. Good enough right there. I'll be right back. Back on the road.
Going 10-100. Catch you on the flip side.
There's another one of my man pulling some chemicals. Let's take this over to Salt Lake City. Let's see if we can find where Salt Lake City is at. Should show up on this part of the map as I go across, I think. Get a little further, if we don't see it, we'll stop and look. prelims. Don't watch, he's got a turn on me. Cause I'm in the turn lane actually, emergency lane. I'm gonna check a map, I think. Pretty sure I'm going the right way though. Actually, I believe that's where the little roads are. That we came through. All right now, right there. Got a little close that time. Hard to steer easy at the dome, get in no hurry. Pull it fast, you messed up. Got a barricade up here. I see it. Now go 15 and go north. That's what I was after. 50 to north. Thought I was right. Thursday, 5 p.m. Week slipping away. $44,000. We can't buy no more trucks, so now it's cash. In the bank. Denver on the east west side, we catch 15 first. Block turn left.
What's the blue looking for us up ahead?
I'm don't know. Pull that load of fuel and get delivered. Get me paid. Earl, quit talking on radio. Hello there, buddy. We got 51,000 in the bank, cash money. And we're fixing to turn right on 15. That says 25. I just made a boo-boo bar. I was thinking 15 and it's 25, but I had to get up and over. My mistake. I'm now on the wrong road. Wrong direction. When I saw 25, I thought it was going to be 15. But we're not there yet. Now I'm going the wrong way again. We know how to solve that, don't we? I think we can solve it right here, I think. So north on 25. Is this on one ramp or off one ramp? I don't even know. What did I hit? Oh, the bank. Damaged my load. That's what it was. You can't get off the road before it'll stop you. But don't use it stop yet hard. This is right here, 401. I hit this hard enough to damage my load. Now we're right. Let's go a little 70 left now. Could have just stayed on that other road, but straight out. There's another one. Before I turned the first time wrong. I know this thing is wrong there. Here we go, now go 15 north to the right. That's what I thought of that while ago, I tried to turn around. I might ought to get a little more fuel right here. Last station, top it off. Here we go. Turn right on 15. Time, Friday, 12 a.m. We don't want to miss Sunday night at midnight, even if we have to stop and wait on it. But try to crowd it and forget what you're doing. The first thing you know, it's just past. And I haven't even saved this game. That is a mistake. I need to save it quick as I can. I can right here, for that matter. This thing crashes, I've lost the whole week. Do that.
Now back to the game. I should be able to look see this there. Part 2 didn't come through. But I don't have to have it. I know what it is. I hit the 2 on the keypad, it didn't take. I want that to say part 2. You have to go back to the numbers on the top of the keyboard. Like it right there. Now it's take. Back to the game.
Right on 15. There is a right on 15. Right here. Get over, get over, get over. My map blinded, I couldn't see. The time I seen where I was at, I was just about to pass it. Left. Well, it's always turn on that intersection. Oh, pull it down. Come on, let's go. Got one gear too. A steep hill there. Here we go. Left on 15 or the left on the next intersection. Should be the only turn. Back up. Come on. I can't twist it, hit the map too. There we go. Should be on this, probably on this side here, lower side. As soon as the city map comes up, we'll know. I'm gonna go turn left right here for that matter. Gonna get that rail, it won't turn away from it. Come on now. Turn away from that rail. Come Come on, turn away that rail. Won't turn. Come on, turn it. It refuses to turn for some reason. Usually this right here solves it. Let's try it. There we go. Oh, what difference is it? Show does it. Now. This is something I had to learn. Now we are there. Let's check this one over here. Oh, I really like to check good, but I'm gonna go ahead and check good. Go this way around too. Let's see what they got. Looks like a poor side of town to me. May have a good one. Let's see what they got. Crop four, whatever it is. Crop back. Change to Miami. That's a good one. Second one to the left. I haven't adjusted my mirrors today. That's it, Miami, here we come. 96,000 to make, Friday at just about 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Hey, get around here. Try to roll that person. I'm gonna check a map, see what's the best way to go. For me. Straight out right now though, I'm pretty sure. I know I can take a right up here. I believe it'll go all the way down. go down. It'll go down to 10, I believe, or down to 40 anyway. We'll check in just a minute. Right on 15, east south. Probably better to go east on 70, which will be left. For now. Somehow I figured he gonna turn. His pretty little pink Volkswagen. Stop at that service station, I'll check where we at. Pretty sure just take 2-5 down to I-5, be fine. On 37,000. Can't buy no more trucks, so now it's just piling the money up.
How's the flow looking for us up
Thumb touched that button, I didn't mean push it. That'll give us a little more heads up if something happens. Now, come on, this way, there we go. Now I need to check a map now. And we're sitting here, and I believe my best bet is just take 2-5, stay on it, down to 10. That's my best bet, right on 2-5. Okay. Okay. That's gone. Tried rolling the head of mirror. Two five right. Foul. Well, I thought that sign said south. We just turned north. There you go, let's turn it around. That's what it says itself. Maybe I passed one and went on to the next one. I go over. Go out. Just shows you go outside that car turn. Now, next fuel route Dallas, or all the way into Florida. That could be Houston, not Dallas. Friday, 10 p.m. 2 days and 2 hours, huh? This week. I should have 300,000 or 400,000, at least 300,000 by then. Not counting the trucks. Of course, I owe that money too, but. In fact, I could pay that back now, but they don't. They tell you they lost, don't let them quit roll over. I can pay part of it, not all of the 300,000 that we owe. That's no big deal. That's the reason we won't come out of winter this week, but next week we get it. Probably next week. Got 9 trucks at least, I think. That's $900,000 there. Make it a little loss on buy when you sell them. I don't know. I don't remember what you get for them. We'd use a little daylight about now. Because it's midnight, I would get pulpy daylight. Well, town dog trying to make $1 million on the game. 18 wheels to across America, become a millionaire. And trying to win the game. When you win it, it'll tell you so. At that point, you'd either quit or go on and drive. It don't matter to me. But the purpose of the game would be done. Probably week 6. Well, if you hadn't tried this game to beat it and just drive the truck, you need to try it. it's been a long time since I've done it that way, but I never have beat it that way. I had to do it this way. It's not an illegal process, for that matter. It's straight through, supposedly. I tend to go west. I don't want to go west. I gotta go east. Straight through should be east, it is. $55,600. Saturday, 3 a.m. Week's coming to a close. I don't know if we're going to get loaded or not. Might not. Doubt it, seriously. After you pass Houston, the fuel station. If I've got over half a tank, I'm going to Florida for a fuel up. Hey, we come on Tony, but I'll be aware of it. Over that lane over right there. Station east of Houston, where I'm gonna stop at, if I stop. Looks like I'm not gonna purple. Running out of road. I knew he was going to stop just as sure as I did it. I love it. If he didn't stop, I'd have made it. But I tried to beat him, but I couldn't. But he speeded up. Then he stopped. And the rail, I couldn't keep going off the road there. That rail is having the truck worse than it ever did. I got food here. But if he'd have stayed off them bricks, I'd have missed you. Scales. Gonna be able to have a tank at the next station. It's gonna be risky to go on. how far we can make it. I'm thinking it'll make it, but it might not. We're gonna try it. It'll cost us, we know, but we're gonna try it. $178,000 to make. I'd like to see that note paid off in cash before it closes out, but it's probably not gonna make it. 10 a.m. to almost lunch, Saturday morning. Yeah, we're gonna try to make it into Florida for fuel. Be a little lower than I'd like to see when I leave this station here. I made that decision, but I could change my mind. The fuel is ready to have a tank now. We're going to be a little bullet how we get to that station. Get this done. My dinner's sitting there getting cold. She just set it down. Day 30 noon, Saturday. Yeah, I'm gonna go on. Looks like it. If it gave me a fuel gear, I would love it. That's too low. High, that's too low. It don't have a sober one gear at a time without a shifter. We in the afternoon, Saturday, less than a day in this week. I got next fuel pump on it now. Next one should put us over 200,000. Come on, get past it this time. Get low. For the distance that is. I-10 to the right. Going to Trader Jim's. I don't want to spend $1,000 for fuel now. I want to make it. It's looking awful risky right now. Plus, we got to stop for these things here that cost money to stop and start. Try for it, but it's gonna be risky on fuel. What you talking about? Fueled except for 75. Oh. In my lane, I had to get out of it. Right on 75, we might make it. I believe we're gonna make it. Gotta scale before we get to the fuel station. Thing we do is drop the load. We're gonna live 12 hours, 24 hours from now. The day of the week will be over. 24 plus apart. 25 is confusing too much. Here we go. Now, where is that located? That's the one that's turned left and up on a hill, I believe. Up on the hill on the left, I do believe. Sunday morning, coming up. Sunday morning, 12:01. Can we get this low drop? I first doubt it. We get pretty close, so we might. If we do drop it low, that'll be all just full. Left, on the left, that's what I was talking about. $22,000 in the bank. Well, 2 o'clock in the morning, Sunday morning. We got an empty bay there. They usually got better loads on that other side. Let's try to get over. I'm gonna roll somebody over. 2 a.m. Sunday morning. Right here. Pete Albuquerque is a good load from here. Albuquerque, here we come. It's now Sunday, 6 a.m. Go to the bottom road and go out of here. I'm left on that bottom road. That's wrong. I don't want to go out there. Get away, Ben. I don't want to go out there. Well, fiddle. I guess we'll ride around a bit. I did turn wrong. I wasn't looking for where I was going, just what I thought I knew. 7 a.m. I'll go to that truck stop and turn around. Truck dealer. There's two out here, I believe. Luck Ayo.
There we go, adding that to the list.
We looked out that time, didn't we? Okay. Again. Now we go back out of here. 75 north. We go at least to Texas for buy fuel, I think. We'll go 35 north probably. Well, Houston. 25, 35, whatever it is. Close out before midnight, but close to midnight. The longer I wait, the more chances I'll get another bottle of money for it. I-10 WoS. My phone lit up like if somebody picked it up on the other end. I didn't hear it ring, it said California call. We'll have to stop the scales all the way out though. Going on noon. Once time coming up. Probably stop the scales and run it out. Good place to finish the week out. Gonna be quite a while left though, might not. O'clock, covered up. 12 noon. I give me a minute. Let me get it up here. Just a minute. And right here. Be right back.
That's what I did when a few come take me down here to go get something.
In a few minutes.
Like, be over in a few minutes?
Okay, I got pulpits due, but it's just time to run this week out anyway. Let's finish it out.
It is 1 p.m. We might want to drive a little further. So I got to be sure to stop. Take somebody somewhere. Looks like the scale got up here. Might make it to that, I don't know. Push that 300,000 foot deal too. Coming up 4 p.m. Scale's coming up. Maybe not. That was something else. That was scales. They are coming up, but I know it's fair here. Scales. 5 o'clock p.m. I think I got a break. Don't have any brakes from out there, son. Going on 6 o'clock? 5.5 hours. See what we can accomplish in that next time. Take the fuel station, we'll get there. It's outside of Texas. just outside of Houston. You're gonna be in Texas. Special cargo at Albuquerque. Might be able to get there, but I doubt it. Going for 8 p.m. 9:10, 3.5 hours. Beep. So what? I know I'm calling it off, but that's what it takes to get it right. Miss it like I did last week, got to do something like I did last week, got to restart to make it work. At least if I got a good save point though. Stop at this fuel station. Yeah, I won't be leaving here this week. Let's fuel up before I get to the book work. 10 o'clock. Well, we've got an hour and almost 2 hours over. Game time. I don't know if anything else to stop at. We'll go a few more minutes. I don't want to miss it. Oh, 11 o'clock. Pull off right here. 11:30. Right there is what we're gonna call it. Just a few more minutes, we're gonna call the week. Right there, call the week right there. If I remember correctly, everything stops. So here we go, right here. This is the way it's done. The only way to beat the cable out of. You manage your company to the best expense you could get. This is the best I can get right here. Economy and sellout. I got $600,013 in the bank at this point. So next week though, I'll be pushing that million because I buy all these trucks back, I'll still be where I was and start gaining. Here we go. Wait, don't report to come out. It'll be out in 5, 4, 3. Right there it is. Now, go back in and wrong button. Back in and see where we at. Then I'm not gonna buy the truck till I come back. Next trip. But we got right here's the campaign, and we are now. We got 128,000, which that's some of them's got buzz out there with their trucks. But I got a feeling next week I'm gonna put it on them. I do believe. Because next week I'll have a full red truck starting out when I buy them back. Well, here is the actual money right here, though, so I got 500. That was my mileage. That wasn't all the money, that's mileage, see? Okay, the money's up here. I got 573,000 in the bank, and I'm ahead of all of them at this point now. They got their truck still out, though, so they're pretty well where I am. Next week, I'm going to put them on. I may not win next week, but I will be close. All right, I'm going to save it right there. Come back next week and buy the trucks. Be starting on week 6. Wrong button. Don't take on it. You gotta have to do it over here with the keyboard. I'll do it to the side every time. There you go. That'd be starting on week 6. That's it. Okay, this is gonna be all for today, and I'm gonna close out as fast as I can. This may close it right here. It's a town though, and I'm checking out, and I'll be back with another game of some kind within 24 hours probably. Being retired, I can do pretty well anytime. Catch you later.